Ranos here, and welcome to Tooth and Nail. Well, Tail. You say Nail. A game which I don't really know anything about. All I know is an RTS-based game. Story mode, multiplayer. There's quite a few things here already. New game. Hopefully there's a tutorial here. I really hope so. I have no idea what I'm doing.
I told my son.
Oh,
we
yeah.
We won't work the farms. No. We won't eat the food of beasts. We'll eat meat, as any civilized animal does. But when the civilized called a harvest, and the city feasted on my boy, we took to the warrens and lit the country aflame.
Yeah, you can actually see this on the Steam page. So...
Whoever triumphs will go hungry no more. Those who fall will be dinner.
Okay then. The civilized style. Okay. Has a chance. Whee! Rally on. Oh. Oh my. Oh. Advance. Oh. I'm about to lose everyone. Okay, maybe not. Huh. Hey, got more! Hey, got two water guys! I must say the graphics are actually quite low. These, as you said, the squares are quite huge. It's actually quite a simple tutorial. It's very easy to do. Ah! Ouchie! Okay, shut up! Advance! There we go. So if I... Oh my. Retreat! Let's bring those birds back over to our turrets. Oh. Come on, get over here, you buggers. There we go. Are they going down or what? I don't think they're going down. Okay. Now they're gonna die. That's just wait for me to get back to a certain point. Okay. Hee hee, monster shot! Oh my. Why can't we see it? Almost got it. The monster's already taking it down. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can go back and grab some more, Oh! New base for us! Yay! Oh, hello, big guy! Destroy all five enemy structures, destroy all civilized garrisons. Okay, then. Ouchie! Oh my. Ow, I'm getting myself shot here. At least I can take a beating. There you go. While I am taking damage, I am quite durable. Interesting. But I'm not invincible. There we go. Oh my, the health of my bigger guys are dropping quite a bit. Yay! I got the heroic objective. The long coats will feast. Huh. The revolution has begun. It's actually pretty cool. Let's inspect this thing. Sleep well, my child. I promise you, the civilized shall feast on innocence no more. I was a prize fighter before I brought the old cell. Or before I bought the old cell. Sold off half my trophies to get it going. Brought them all back 2 years later. Huh. They took him last feasting day, a mere morsel of a boy. Hello. Okay. Can I speak to you? Okay. Yeah, I am reading all this. Yeah. Well, that's that done. Let's talk to this guy. He seems to have something important. Hey, boss. We're doing just like you said. Planning for the long haul. Turns out after your little stunt in the bone pits, Archimedes... Is that how you pronounce that one? Reached out to his old comrades in the KSR. Now he's got... Gretz Mills churning out meat in Black Sledge, and the Quartermaster's got her KSR goons keeping watch. The civilized, they're building up their larders, raising an army. But we have a surprise for them, yes? Just like you said, boss, we got tunnels running all the way out there. They'll never see us coming. We'll take out those civilized grass mills and be back here in time for check of cheeksters. What? Okay. Huh. Cost 120, time 20. Wait, actually, buy things. Hold on, where's my resource count? Wait, are you drunk? This. Okay, and that's the leader. Okay, objective, destroy enemy garrison spills, build 8 warrens. Okay. I guess I can just go? I think this will be necessary here. Okay. That's good. Yeah, but how do I... Like, E. Yeah, scout for the enemies! There's a well here. We could use that. Oh, gee! Oh my. There's a few birds lying around. I gotta build another one of these here. 60. Yeah, I got enough of that. What about this? Oh my! The more of these I build, the more I can get. Nice. Although I do find it very interesting that this RTS game actually gives you a commander to control like this. You know, like most RTS games, you just get to zoom along the map with your camera regardless.
Just
Huh. Ouchie! Okay, that's that done. Okay, I'm gonna leave the mortar guys where they are until I find a building. Once I find a building... Okay. Okay. Ouchie, thanks for a bit of damage there. And boom, goes that building. Okay, retreat! Okay, one more of these guys. Can't build anything there. It says build 8 warrens. I know what a warren is. And another one. Let's say about. Yeah. Oh, I built 8 of them. Oh my. Let's get some more of you guys. Nah, dad had me for it. Okay. Come on, everyone. Let's approach. We'll wait for all 18 of you to be ready, and then we'll go out and destroy them. Plus, we're not too far off. Supply 3. What's we press F1's on it? Whatever. You need help. Oh my. Wait, are these the different grades? Now I'm wondering, are there 5 factions? Are all these all the... Wait, these look like all the guys I can get in my faction. That's fascinating. And why are those toads suicidal? Oh my. Yeah, these are everyone I can get. Sniper too. Why is that bird puking up mice? Okay! You all ready? One more, and then they're all ready. Rally group. Come on. Okay. Let's go! Ouchie, getting hit pretty badly here. Focus on this thing! Okay. Is that one down? Come on, guys, get this thing down. Okay, now just shoot whatever. Yay! Can I rebuild it? Okay, rebuilding. Can I rebuild this? It should have been rebuilt. Meh, maybe in a future mission. Over here. Oh, it's already gone. Look at these guys! They're kinda hurting me. Not very well though. Wait, I got the heroic? Oh, I didn't destroy the buildings though. The revolution has begun! We're doing just like you said, planning for the long haul. Okay, they're just gonna keep saying the same thing. Wait a minute. I could do that mission again? Really? Awesome! Well, looks like our next mission is down there. You're a squirrel. You should not be eating this stuff. Hmm. Hi, ball. Set up and knock him down. The Bella. Bella Fade. Fade. Something. Got quite the place here, I must say. What are you? Okay. Mole, what are you doing? Meat storage. Why is there a pig over there? Hey, little squirrel! anyone else I can talk to? Whee! I see this is a very different RTS game. I guess I'll give you a Fridays, but you must be prepared to fight if needed. That way I could also like rotate them around or something like that. And I give some day off and stuff like that. Engineer can engineer. Does revolutionary know how to revolution? It's simple. Click rally point army, comes and fights enemies on way. It's called advance. If hold rally button, army only fights baddies next to you. It's called focus. Oh, I already know that stuff. Okay, what about you? What do you want to say? Oh, there's a mission over there. I can't get in there yet. It's gonna be a while before I can get to that red lizard guy over there. I don't think there's anyone else to talk to. Okay. But anyway, I'm gonna leave this game here. I'm definitely coming back to this, because I've probably thought of it already. It's an RTS with all very different mechanics. You still gotta build your base and stuff in order to get your units to attack, but a lot of it's done quite differently. And I like it. And this story mode is interesting. So we'll end this one here for now. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.